I once heard you say in a podcast that you should be super non-emotional about all your businesses.
Mm.
Like run them, but don't get emotional about them.
Mm.
Honestly, I feel like my emotions are what drive me in life. Like I'm very emotional about my team, family culture, all that.
Mm.
So if you're not emotional about your business, what kind of relationship
are you mixing up emotion with passion?
Okay. I got my answer.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And I think you should be extremely passionate about it. But you don't need to be emotional. And once you figure out that there's a huge difference between those two words, which there is, and I think you can get it from that point. Of course, you need to be extremely passionate. But the minute you get emotional, then you can't take the sensible decisions in life. Then everything is about, you know, it's like when you're working with people in a thought, if they take it personally, it's an emotional decision. In a workplace, if one person is giving feedback to the other and he takes it personally, it's emotional.
Got it.
If he takes it in a positive manner, it's very different. Yeah.